Hello everyone. So I recently just finished writing a book. This is my book, Rook Rook. It's about a half Chinese, half white comedian who hates everything Chinese, including half of himself. So he goes to China, gets into a car accident, and he wakes up with foreign accent syndrome, speaking English with a really heavy Chinese accent. Now, it contains elements of surrealism. I've lived parts of it. So this is my, I would say this is my proudest creation. So please give it a read. Thank you.